send.
It is recording, okay? I will send you that recording. Okay, okay, now you see Google Forms, click on this link. So you will get like this, madam. Go to Google Forms and learn more. Okay, click on go to Google Forms.
Go to Google
Forms. Madam, you will get like this, okay? Different already made ones are there. Now we want a fresh one. Okay, here you can see assessment. Start a new form is there now, madam. Start a new form. Okay, this is assessment. There are varieties are there, but we need not to go. Just to see here assessment. Okay, click on that.
Assessment.
Click on the assessment. Okay.
We are going to assessment.
Ah, yes, madam.
Okay, assessment.
So you will get like this,
madam. Assessment.
It's a rough form,
okay.
You will get.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. You can see here question and the responses. Okay. Madam,
compulsory 4 options should be there.
No, 3 options.
2 we can give, 2.
2 also you can give. I'll tell you.
2 also.
I'll tell you first. Okay. Questions and responses, madam. Okay, now we have to make questions first. Okay, so questions.
What questions?
Questions we have to make now, madam. We have to give the title. See here, assessment is there. Here you just delete that and you add midterm exam.
Assessment there, right? Na?
Oh no, whatever you maybe you can type midterm online exam. I am just typing for rough. Okay? You can see midterm online exam, madam. I don't want this. Just you select that and delete. Delete that one. It will go away. Okay? Select and delete, madam. Next comes name, madam. Okay, name of the student. No need to write anything here. Already is given name. So students write their name. Okay, they will write their name here. We need not to do anything. Next email is there. Okay, let it be. No problem. Now here after the name we want to add a class. Okay, after this we want to add a class. So what you do? Copy. You will get no matter here like this. Okay, here you see here copy duplicate. So you will get a duplicate.
Okay.
So here what happened? This name, no, you just change class. You type class. Okay.
Name, email, okay, there,
madam. Okay, madam. Name after class came. Okay.
Okay.
Now here we have to add. See here. You can see here, na, short answer is there. You can see so many options, paragraph, multiple choice, drop down. Okay, so here I am taking multiple choice. Okay.
Okay.
Multiple choice. So here option one is there. Option one. Here I am entering class 4.
Yes. Again you will write here, na.
Class first. Okay. Again I am adding one more.
Option.
Option I am adding, madam. One more option, okay?
We can add, sir, 1-2 classes. We can do now.
Yes, madam.
Can I do at a time? We can do 2 classes.
See, madam. Class I have kept here. Class 1, class 2. Suppose students are from class 1, so they will click on class 1. They will not click on class 2. So they should know which class they are studying. Okay.
Okay.
Why is there, madam? Here, into mark is there. Delete that one. We need that. Okay, just 2 options enough.
Only
2. 2 options enough. Okay. Next duplicated na this one. So here we'll write school name. Okay.
Here duplicated. Then
school name, madam.
Okay, school name.
Okay. Now again we'll take multiple choice will take.
Multiple choice.
Here you write now school name you type.
Question.
Okay, madam. The Green Finger School.
Okay, school name. Okay.
Okay, you go on writing something like that. Okay? Green Finger School. Next year, add other. Again, you will get here.
Sir, that the Green Finger School student will write or we will write?
No. We are typing already. They will
madam. They will tick. They will only this.
Just click on the
this ready-made they will get, madam.
Yes. Okay. So here other, just leave it other as it is, madam. Because so students will click on the Green Finger School only, not on the other. Okay, madam. School name is over now. Class is over. School name is over. Next comes this email ID. You delete it. Okay.
Okay, email ID.
Here when you click on that email, here you see delete is there. Delete.
Okay.
Click on that. Delete will go away. Okay, madam. Now here we have to add now. Choose the correct answer. You can type here. Okay. Quiz questions.
Quiz questions. Okay.
Then choose the correct answer.
Choose
the correct answer, madam. That is what we are going to give, na? Choose the correct answer. We are going to give. Okay. That is the title. Now. We are going to start the questions, madam. Now, okay. See, first question I am going to write. Question number one. Just you write, madam. Anything, okay? What is your name? Okay, madam. I have typed the question. What is your name? Again, I am going to take multiple choice.
Okay.
So here we can give number of option, madam. 1 or 2 or 3, as your wish. Two options is better, small classes. First standard, no? Second standard, two options are enough. So option one, I'm just writing the names, madam.
Two options enough?
No, for small class,
enough, two enough, options, madam. Enough. First and second standard enough.
Two options enough?
No, how many you want, madam? Your wish, no problem. Okay.
No, I am asking, sir. Here so many options and that's I asking. Only two or three and enough.
Two enough. I am going to delete this.
Okay.
Here, into mark is there. Delete it.
Okay.
Enough. Two options I gave. Okay. Joe, Kiran. Two names I gave. Okay. Now again duplicate this. Again you will get. Okay. Like same you will get. Just you change it. Number two.
Number and the question we have to change.
Okay, who is the prime minister? Okay, here I am changing the answers, madam. Okay, madam, I gave two options.
Okay,
yes, okay? Over. Now I don't want all these things, madam. Actually, it is given by Google Formats. I don't want. I will delete this. Okay, so click on this. You will get. Delete it. Again, click on this. Delete. Click on this. Delete. Click. Delete. Okay. Now, what we have made, madam? Midterm online exam is there. Name of the student is there. Class is there. School name is there. Choose the correct answer. Heading. Okay. First question. What is your name? Okay. Next. Who is the prime minister? Two questions I gave, madam. So like that we can go on adding. See down if I have deleted all the screens down. What they have given Google form. Now we can just go on adding, madam. Duplicate. Okay. Now third one you go on entering.
Duplicate. We will get third one.
Yes, madam. Okay. How is your life? Just. Okay, madam. Three questions I made, madam.
Yes, sir.
Again, I am making a fourth one. Same. Just I am taking five questions enough, madam.
Yes, take five.
Just I am changing numbers only. Same questions I am keeping. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, madam. Five questions ready now.
Yes, sir.
Five questions ready. Now, very important, madam. See here. Settings is there here. Setting.
Settings, sir.
Okay, madam. Setting, you click that. You will get general setting, presentation, quiz. Okay, general setting. Click on that.
General.
Okay, you click on this. Select email address. Okay, madam. Limit to one response. Limit to one response. That means student can submit only one time. If you remove this one, they can submit a number of times. Okay, here we have to be careful. One time only we have to give response. Okay, so I kept one time. Here, no need to enter anything, madam. After that, save, madam. Save.
Wait.
One save second. Here. Settings, you go, madam. You see the tick marks okay. here, no?
Then run.
Okay. Then next presentation.
Limit
nothing,
to?
Nothing to do here.
Sir, but there we did not keep na email.
Where?
Email here. Wait, here.
No, no, I will tell you. Wait. See, next quiz, madam. Okay. Here also, see here, make this a quiz. Immediately after each submission, they will get a result, madam. This one. Okay.
Oh, yes.
Only this option is not clicked. Okay. After everything, okay. you save, madam. Okay. Now it is saved, madam. Yes. Now.
How, sir? That I am asking. How it is saved in there,
no? No, it is automatic save. See here, all
changes. Automatically.
Save. Save option is there, madam. No, save option is there.
No.
You have to click.
No.
No, madam. This one you Where's, can see here. Assessment after you can see all changes saved in drive.
Okay. Assessment.
Here, madam. Here, all changes saved in drive. So automatically, whatever you are typing, one letter also it will save automatically. We need not to worry.
Okay.
Okay, madam. Now five questions. Now we have to keep the answer. But that is very important. We have to keep the answer now. All these five questions. Then we have to keep the marks. Okay. Now first question, madam. Click on this first question. Okay. Now what is the answer you are going to give? Kiran or Joe? See, madam. Now you have to click here. Answer key. Click on that.
Okay.
Now, which is the answer you are going to give? That you have to click. Now, I am going to give Joe. Okay, click on the Joe. See, this one you remove, madam. Feedback for incorrect answer, no? This you delete it. Delete that.
Whatever we don't want that, we can delete it, no?
See, madam. Now, I gave this one answer. Joe, I gave. Done. Okay, madam? That answer is over.
Yes,
now, second question. Who is the Prime Minister? Again, click here. Answer key. Click. Every time we have
answer,
to key. Answer key, then you give the correct answer. Narendra Modi. Okay? You can see your green mark. Okay? Remove this one, madam. That is not required because that will be shown in the children's feedback form again. That is not good. Again, done. Okay? Now, third question. Again, click. Click answer key. So, what is the answer? How is your life? Okay, good. Okay? I gave good answer. Now, this one you delete it. Okay, done. Fourth question. Again, answer key press. Answer is good. Delete this one. Done. Next, last question. Click on the answer key. Or you see bad. Okay, any answer you see? Bad. Okay, madam? Done. Okay, madam. Total five questions. You can see here. Total points five. Okay, madam?
5 points.
Where? Marks where?
Here, madam. Total points five. Here you can see cursor. Here we can give how many marks we want. You can give, madam. Here option is given. Now 1 point. Here we can give points. Here. The points you want to give. Okay, madam. See, when you click answer key, no, you will get your points. How many points you want?
To give?
2 marks or 3 marks, 4 marks. So you can change the mark. Okay. Done. So total 5 marks, madam. So your question paper is ready. Now I am going to show you how is the question paper. Click on this I, madam, preview. Now you can see here, email address. They have to enter email address. Then name, then class, then school. Just to click on that option. And what is your name? Now all 5 questions are there, madam.
Yes.
Okay, madam. Now we can close
and,
this.
How they will get?
Wait. I'm okay, madam. I close that one. Now we want to share this. Send, madam. Send. You click on send.
Where? Send.
Okay.
Send for.
Here, middle, you see the middle one. Link is there, madam. Attachment. Link. This one, shorten URL. It is very big. No? It becomes small. Then copy. Copy, madam.
Okay.
Copy. Then I'm opening WhatsApp, madam. Opened WhatsApp. Okay. In WhatsApp. WhatsApp, madam.
WhatsApp.
We are sending WhatsApp only, na. So I clicked on WhatsApp. Sayed Kumari, madam, is there. I'm pasting here. Cut and paste. Okay.
That link you will cut and paste.
Just copy and paste here. Okay. then send madam. So link is sent. Seth Kumar, you got that link?
Okay. Okay.
Varsha madam also I want to send.
Thanks.
So you got the link now. Now you can submit that. Madam, you submit that one now. Now open the link and submit.
Sir, while sending to the class, only once we have to copy paste, no?
Just once, madam. Class. Copy. In the class once group only. Once only. Now you open and do that submission, madam. Do the submission now.
Where is that?
In your WhatsApp, madam. Mobile, mobile.
Sir, on your WhatsApp, you got.
Mobile, madam. You click in mobile.
Okay, good.
Submit fast.
How? This I will open and submit.
WhatsApp, madam. Mobile, you open and.
Okay. I'm doing.
Finished, madam.
How is the life good? How is the life good?
What's the matter completed?
Three out of. Yes, sir. 3 marks I got.
What's the matter? Seth Kumar, madam, finished? Actually, no power, madam. What's the matter? Power gone in our house.
Acha.
Madam, you did not submit. Seth Kumar, madam.
Recording
this, no? Yes, madam. See, madam. Now you can see here responses are there, madam. So you and me submitted. So we can see there responses. You and me submitted. So click on the responses.
There we can't see, no?
No, there you cannot see. Now you click on this, madam. Responses. Here, response is there, no? So you can see here who submitted here. See here, my mail is there. Your mail is there. Okay, we both of us submitted. Okay, madam. We got now result. 2 members submitted here. So we'll come to our students here. So here, madam, we have to download the file. Click on this plus.
Where?
Seth Kumar, madam, you did not submit.
Sir, I given submit, but it is not going. What happened?
Okay, now you see then. No problem.
Submit.
Okay, now you see, madam.
Question okay. Everything I did, but I can't.
Okay, now it's okay. No problem. You see, madam. Responses, okay. Here we you can see here, madam and me submitted here responses. Okay, 2 responses. Here we'll come to know how many students submitted. Okay, here we come to know how many students are submitted. Suppose 40 members. So we got only 38 members are absent. So we'll come to know. Now another one, madam. See here. Plus is there, no? Plus. Create spreadsheet, madam. Plus. Click on that. Okay. Create a new spreadsheet. Okay. Create a new. Create. It is loading. Now you can see, madam, name of the student, their score. Here you can see. See, Jojepa and Mrs. Varsha. Two are here. So how many students are submitting? We'll come to know their list here. Their email ID is there and student name is there here. We'll come to know how many students submitted and their score also is here. Okay, madam.
Okay.
See, these are the answers you can find out here. Okay. So I'm going back again. Understood, madam, now?
Yes, sir. Yes.
So here we have settings like, no, themes we can change, colors. Background themes only. You can change the themes.
Now okay. You score. I
no need, sir. That this much enough.
Okay. It's okay.
Let us learn this much.
Now I got it. Now I got it.
Okay. Seth Kumar, madam, also submitted here. Okay. 3 mails we got. 3 mails. Again, you can see the this screen also here. Excel sheet. Now Excel sheet, the three members submitted. You can see here, three members. Okay, madam.
Yes, sir.
Okay, madam. This is how we have to prepare, madam.
Yes, sir.
It's not very difficult. You try once, you will get it.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That day, sir, taught, but don't remember now.
So here we can write what is the exactly. We don't know. The sir will tell us afterwards. Okay. This is how we have to prepare, madam.
Yes, sir. Sir, you send this recording.
Okay, madam.
And can we keep it ready now, or when we are sending, that time only we have to prepare it?
No, we can prepare now also. No problem. It will be there in our Google Drive. Google Drive, madam. It will be there always. It will not delete. Unless you delete it, it will go.
Google Drive.
Google Drive, madam. In our mobile also is there. In our mobile, Google Drive.
Where?
But you did not create, na? You will not get. No, you did not create, na? You will not get. I created. I. It will be there with me.
Okay, sir. First, I have to download that Google form.
Yes, madam. Then only you can see in your drive. Okay, madam.
Where is Google form? Downloaded Google form, na?
You send this recording to the WhatsApp, sir.
Okay, madam. Understood, na?
Yes,
something you understood, okay.
No, everything I understood.
Okay. Any doubt, you can ask me afterwards. Okay, madam.
Sir,
yes. Here we can add anything, madam. Our wish. No. What, madam?
Joseph, sir.
In the beginning, what you did, sir?
Google.
Varsha, madam. Yes, madam.
In the beginning, where you did that Google Forms? In Google only, no?
Google only, madam. I'm going back. See again. You type, madam, Google Form.
Google Forms. Wait, sir.
Google Form we have to make. Okay.
Google Forms. Yes.
Yes, madam. Then you will get like this, madam. You have to click on that. Surveys and personal use. Survey and personal use.
Survey for personal use.
Okay. Yes, madam. Next, go to Google Forms. Next, go to Google Forms. Click on that.
Go to Google Forms.
Then start a new form here. Assessment. Start a new form, madam. Assessment. Click on that assessment.
We are not doing the blank, na? Only assessment,
na? No, now it is a blank one, madam. We
blank.
Have
we are not using.
Now blank only we have to use, like this one. Okay. Now I clicked a new one, madam.
But assessment is.
No. See here, I have created, na? Now see, my created one is here. Assessment.
Okay, untitled form came. Untitled form.
No,
here
no,
I have
here.
To write that midterm.
See, madam, I created na before. It is there, saved already. See, midterm online exam.
Assessment, that option did not come to me.
See here, I created na. I opened that. No, madam, here sir. You have to open, madam. See, like this, start a new form. You will get like this assessment.
See, I did go to Google Forms.
Blank one you will get, madam.
Okay, let's see. After that, untitled form came here.
No.
This ready-made form came here, sir.
No, you go like this, madam. Down, scroll down, you will get here. Template gallery is there, madam. Template gallery.
Go to Google Form, learn more.
Assessment is there.
Survey.
Madam. Assessment, new form. Assessment, madam.
On mobile, it is not coming.
Yes, you try laptop, madam. Okay, after closing, you try. Here, template gallery is there, madam. Template gallery. You click that. You will get many options like this.
Okay.
See here, assessment is there. Education is there, madam. Education. You will find here education. Okay. Assessment. Education.
Blank.
Okay, madam.
Assessment.
So our
sir, you send this recording now to the WhatsApp.
Yes, madam. Now our meeting is going to end because only half an hour is available time. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Anytime
it will. Thank you so much.
I'll send that recording.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, madam.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, you send it now on via recording.
Okay, madam. Okay. Yes, madam. Bye, madam. Good night.
Bye, bye. Good night, sir.
Good night.
My daughter is telling bye.
No power. That is not good night.